Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Long time no see. All right, so like everything else in 2020, Corona kind of absolutely f***ed our plans for the banger for this week's video. But nonetheless, it's the last video in Grand Rapids before we move back to Ann Arbor, so we are determined to make this thing a banger. What am I doing? We're gonna make this video a banger. So Carly and I are headed to Meijer right now to pick up some supplies. Let's do this. I don't want a Valentine, I just want Valentino. I just want the neck, I poke a face like a casino. Dito, no, I get it in like a free throw. Shawty wants some more, she think I seen the keep a knee Hey Carly.
Yeah?
What did one Frenchman say to the other?
I don't know, something to do with a dog.
No, I don't know. I don't speak French. So we came to Staples because we didn't find what we needed at Meijer, but we forgot school starts in 2 weeks. So there's a million people here. But we got what we needed, rubber bands, so we're heading out. So we're gonna try something out that I saw on Logan Paul's vlogs and also on TikTok. We're gonna see how many rubber bands it takes to basically explode a jug of milk. So Carly's behind me, she's out of focus. We got the milk. We've got, I think, around 400 rubber bands. So hopefully that's enough. We went to Staples to buy them and it was like $8 a bag. So hopefully we have enough, hopefully it blows up. We'll see. And also to make this a little like kind of interesting, we're gonna rotate who puts them on, like go take turns and see who it blows up on. So yeah, let's get started. Can you hold up that bucket? Penny, you don't want to be part of this. Holy crap. All right, safety first.
They're too tight.
Make sure this is recording. Just try to pick up anywhere in terms of. Maybe they're picking up. Just get them past the handle. All right, one, two. Three, 45,
That window's like that all the time.
Just making sure. 67. Oh, oh. 69.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
That was a good one. Did you just come up with that?
70. Right. Oh, I got it.
Penny, no.
I just hit the camera. 99. 100, that's 99. 300 rubber bands, give or take 10. Nice.
I can't get it.
400.
What the hell?
All right guys, this is taking forever. We're running out of space on the camera. So we're gonna speed this up a little bit. We probably have like 700 rubber bands on that thing currently. Someone told us 2 bags of rubber bands was 400 and they were wrong. So, yeah. But it's just, I think every time we put it on, it's squeezing a little bit out. And so, yeah, it's not, we want this thing to blow up, so we're moving on. We're gonna blow this thing up real quick and then get on with the video. That did not work like I thought it would. Nice. Well, gotta rinse the chocolate milk somehow. Oh, it feels so weird being in the pool with socks on. Yo. Eyes are up here. Thank you.
And now, a word from our sponsors.
Just turn on the lights. Turn on the lights. Ugh. All right, guys, so the sponsor for today's video is James Glenn and the Natural Strength Project. If you, like me, are weak, are skinny, think you can't gain weight, think you can't gain muscle, you should subscribe to James Glenn because he knows everything there is to know about gaining weight, losing weight, gaining muscle, lifting, and all that. Right now, he's doing a Natural Strength Project series where he is showing you and tracking his own gains naturally, so no steroids and nothing like that, just protein and probably pre-workout. But yeah, so subscribe to James Glenn. I'm gonna link his channel down below. He's really close to 100 subscribers, and I hear if he makes it to 100 subscribers, he's gonna run a naked lap around his house. So yeah, subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, and let's return to the video. Like I said a few videos back, there's supposed to be a Wendy's chicken nugget eating contest between Will and Derek. Derek's not here, but we're finally doing the contest, and we changed it to a 4-for-4 eating contest because we didn't want to spend that much money on nugs. I came here planning to just record the contest and not participate. I just ate a ton of mac and cheese, but somehow I got dragged into competing in the contest, so now I'm in line to order a 4-for-4, and we're going to see how this goes. I'm 100% going to yak later in the day, but yeah, doing everything for the content. I promised a banger, so we're gonna do it. We're gonna try to win. I don't think we will, but yeah, you never know. All right, we got chicken sandwich, fries, nugs, and then the drink. How long do you think it's gonna take?
2 minutes.
2 minutes?
Yep.
Will?
30 seconds.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Mm-mm.
Don't rush it, guys. Just enjoy it. 37? What the fuck?
Well, he's got left.
Austin, hurry up. I'm being eaten.
Yeah, I lost fries.
I was chicken sandwich.
You want that?
Well, I got 1:15.
There's no way I'm making this comeback.
I
give up.
Woo!
I heard that pass. I was laughing too much.
All right. Well, Will won with
that,
a...
That sandwich was hard to take down.
A minute 15. Austin at 220, and there's no way I'm completing this, so... Whatever. All right.
There you go. That's a world record.
Too much fucking food, man.
Oh.